Y'all already know what time it is. It's time to sit back, relax. That's right, and eat snacks. Yo, what's going on everybody? Thank you for tuning in and thank you for watching. I'm coming at you guys with an unboxing video right here. This one should be interesting because it's something a little bit different. So let's get right to it. All right guys, you ready for this? Get my little shank right here. Get this thing unboxed.
Yo, we made this record.
Right here. All right. Let's do this. You guys ready? Move this a little bit. There we go. We're in frame. All right, let's check it out. What do you guys think? Oh, what was it? Hey, you guys see it right there. If you don't know what it is, you're like, what? What the heck is this? Let me pull these out real quick so you guys can get a nice look at what we have in store. Oh wait, hold up. I was throwing the papers out and look what I found buried inside. We have one bottle of Varsity Red paint from Agilis Direct. So bam, that's what I got in from Lace Lab. Here we go, let's take a look at what they sent me right quick. So as you can see, they sent me a whole bunch of laces, whole bunch of snakes, and all of these are looking super dope. As you can see, we have the reflective flat laces, reflective rope laces. We got some crazy, like metallic-y, goldish, really shiny. Oh my goodness, this looks dope. Check this out. Man, all of these laces are super dope. I'm gonna open them up and do a little quality check. If you're wondering what Lace Lab is, Agilis Direct partnered up with Lace Lab to give you guys the highest quality laces for the dopest price. So y'all can check them out at lacelab.com. I do have a code you can use for 15% off of your orders for this month, and that code is SINTB as always. You know I gotta hook you guys up, so I'm holding it down for you guys. There's different sizes, of course. There you go, MSRP, $6 to get a fresh pair of laces all up on your kicks. And I will do some lace swap videos in the future, but this is just a little look at what they sent me. I'm gonna do a little run through, and then I'm gonna pop one of these open. Which one should I pop? Man, so many freaking dope laces. They got flat laces too. The rope laces for the Roshis. I think they sent me some Jordan 11 laces. Let's see, like right there. The Carolina blue ones and the white ones right there. Those are Jordan 11 laces. And I believe they have some aglets as well. So go ahead and check out the site, lacelab.com. They even sent out the Agilis Varsity Red because they know that I needed that. So there you go. Peep the packaging game real quick. Open package, lace shoes, snap a photo, and share it using hashtag LaceLab. I think I'm gonna go with this one because it kind of matches the watch a little bit. So good choice. Yeah, that's what I thought. LaceLab packaging, of course. Why am I holding it sideways? There you go. You guys should read it like this. A little bit better, right? Really nice packaging. I like how they have these little plastic boxes. Yo, check these out. These are gonna look so sick. I don't know what shoes to put them on, but they look freaking amazing. I just wear it around my wrist, man. Jesus. These are nice. They're passing the quality test for sure. What joints would you guys throw these on? These rope laces. Let me know in the comments down below. Oh. There you go. And these don't feel like the cheap laces that you find at the stores. These are not like the knockoffs, nothing like that. This is the legit stuff. This is the stuff that you guys would like. Just for the hell of it, let's open one more. And if you guys want, go ahead and check them out on Instagram at Lace Lab. They do a whole bunch of giveaways. They're giving away a pair of Air Jordan Sport Blue 6s. I'm not sure if they're already going to be giving it away by the time I upload this video, but they will have monthly giveaway, so go ahead and hit them with the follow at Lace Lab. I can't wait to make new lace videos for you guys because a lot of people have been asking me about where to find really dope laces. I will make lace videos coming up very, very soon, so be on the lookout for that. Big shout out to the people over at Lace Lab. Thank you very much. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Sneakerhead in the Bay, I'm out. Peace.